that is why you are the number one
Donald Trump.
Oh, go away. You voted for Hillary.
Very good.
You're fired.
You have I offended you, sir?
Who is he?
Are you in a relationship?
I saw a video once where, I mean, she looked pretty kind of grossed out by you.
Fake news.
It's a relationship, isn't it?
It's a relationship.
It's fickle, we all know that.
Yes. Oh, yes.
So what are you doing after the show?
Oh, ho, ho.
You flatter me, yes.
Yep, goodness sake. Anyway, let's get onto the subject in hand, shall we?
Okay.